Hi guys, Gordon back here with another Scambaiting video. In today's video, we're going to meet Tim Shhhbird. That's not his name. His real name is not YouTube friendly. I'll let you hear that throughout the video. This will be a three-part series. The rest of the videos, links will be down below. I'll be releasing over the next couple of days. But Tim is a publisher's clearinghouse scammer. He calls and gives you they call and give you some like ungodly amount of money that you won. All you have to do is prepay some type of either like application fee or taxes or some kind of nonsense. So super popular scam running right now. I like to really harass these guys. They really kind of will play in. I spent over 6 hours here with this guy over the next week or so. So I hope you...
Hello?
Hello.
Yes, how are you?
Good, how are you doing today?
I'm fine.
Good.
What is going on?
Nothing. I was just waiting for my winnings to be delivered.
Everything is in order right now. So have you got the 500 Apple card?
Yes.
Are you with it now?
Yeah, no, I need to go get it. You said I need to get a $500 Apple card, right?
Yes.
Now, do I get that at the Apple store or should I get it from the grocery store?
Go to Walmart or any store that is close to you and get it, okay?
Now, what kind of apples do I get? Is do you like the Fiji apples or like Red Delicious apples or like the Pink Lady?
Are you insane? I said that you should go to the store and get Apple gift card.
Oh, I thought you said get an apple. I thought I need to get an apple.
No, I don't mean Apple. I mean Apple gift card.
So I need to get $500 in apples and a card.
I said go to the store and get $500 Apple gift card.
So get $500 in apples and a gift card. Now, where should I get the gift card to?
Oh my God! Do you know Steam Wallet gift card?
I'm sorry. What?
Do you know Steam Wallet gift card?
Steam wallets?
Yeah.
No, I've never heard of that, sir.
Okay, then go to the store and get iTunes card. iTunes card.
Why didn't you say that? An iTunes card.
Yes, iTunes card.
Okay. And then what do I do when I get it?
How many minutes? Once you get it, just scratch it and send it.
Okay. Now, can I have your address to send it to, please?
Send it to this number.
Oh, send it to the number.
Yes.
Okay. Now, do you want me to do that FedEx or UPS, or doesn't it matter?
Send it to this number. Don't send it to any number, okay? Send it to this number, okay?
So FedEx.
I said send it to this number. Don't send it to FedEx or UPS. Send it to this number.
Well, but then how will you get it?
Once you send it to this number, I will receive it.
Oh, and then what will happen?
Then I will be on my way.
Well, then what happens to me, sir?
Nothing will happen to you, okay?
So then why am I giving you the card?
Once you get the card, I will proceed with your delivery.
Oh, so when will the delivery come?
The delivery will be today.
Oh, it'll be today?
Yes.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
Oh, that's so great. What time?
It depends on the time that you get the card. You get the 500 iTunes card.
Well, if I get you the card within 15 minutes, when do you think the delivery will come?
Oh, you will receive the delivery in next 1 hour.
In 1 hour?
Yes.
And what will be in the delivery?
What?
What will all be in the delivery? Like what comes in the delivery?
What comes in the delivery is $5.2 million.
Well, now how? Oh my God! Now how will that come? Is it like in a briefcase or like what?
How do you want me? How do you want it? Do you need it in briefcase or in ATM card?
Can I get it in quarters?
What?
Can I get it in quarters?
Okay, that's nice. Can you go to the store now and get the 500 items card?
Well, yeah, I just want to make sure when I get the card, though, how soon will the delivery be there?
The delivery will be sure today, okay?
So, what? I mean, I just want to make sure that my friends and family are here when it arrives.
Once you get the 500 items card, just call your friends and your family. Start celebrating.
I just want to tell them, I can't believe I finally won.
I think once you get the 500 items,
it's a celebration. Celebrate good times, come on! Let's celebrate! Celebrate good times, come on! Yes! Yes!
Can you start going now?
Yes!
Can you start?
There's a party going on right here, a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We're gonna celebrate a party with you. Come on now. Come on, sing with me. Celebration. Okay. Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Hey. Please, can you stop? Can you stop this shit? Can you go to the store and get me 500 items cash? That would push me with it.
But it's up to me and you to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Stop.
Everyone around the world, come on! Yahoo! Yahoo! Celebrate good times. Come on, I won 5 million! It's a celebration! Celebrate good times, come on! All I have to do is get an iTunes card, yeah! We're gonna have a good time tonight, me and you. Let's celebrate, it's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight with this iTunes gift card. Let's celebrate, I got the iTunes card. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Yeah, we're gonna have a good time tonight.
We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. Yahoo! Yahoo! Celebrate good times. Come on! Come on, sing! Celebrate good times, come on! Come on, let's celebrate!
Hey.
Everything's gonna be alright!
Hey, Mr. Man.
Let's celebrate!
Listen, please, can you kindly off the music?
I'm celebrating! I'm celebrating good times! 5 million!
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Yes, you. Do you want me to cancel your funds? Do you want me to cancel your
delivery? No!
Off the music! Let's finish our transaction. What is wrong with you?
Okay. Do you want another song?
I don't want another song. If okay. You put another song, I will cancel this delivery because I'm not here to play. I'm not here for joke.
I'm sorry. No, I just want. I'm just so happy. I'm just so happy.
Yes, you're supposed to be happy, but not like this.
Yes.
You're supposed to wait. Let's finish our transaction. You have not sent the 500 items card yet, and you have started celebrating.
Well, I just went out. I'm just so excited that I won, finally.
You're supposed to chill. Take a chill pill first. Go to the store and get me the 500 items card.
Okay, so what should I do? What kind of pills should I take? And when I get the iTunes card, am I sending that to you in the mail or FedEx?
I said, don't send it to my number that I used to text you. Don't send it to anyone else. Send it directly to this number, okay?
So I'm sending it. What's the address?
What the fuck? I said send it to this
it
number.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go into space. Within the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. Cause I'm happy, clap along if you feel like a gift card without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Hey,
clap
hey,
along
hey,
if
hey,
you
hey,
know
hey.
What happiness is to you. Clap along if you need a gift card, cause that's what I'm gonna do. Clap on! Here comes some news, talking this and that. Well, give me all you got, and don't take it back.
Can you listen to me?
I'm listening to you. But I should probably warn
you.
I'll be just fine.
Can you listen to me?
Yes. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why.
Are you going to the store now?
Yes. But I'm without a roof.
How many?
Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel like that's what you wanna do. Bring me down. Can't nothing. Bring me down. Your love's too high. Can't bring me down. Can't nothing. Bring me down. I said, bring me down. Can't nothing. Bring me down. Your love's too high. Bring me down. I said, clap along if you need a gift card.
Can you hear me? Yes, hello.
I think we got disconnected.
Yes, we got disconnected because you are playing with me. I'm going to cancel your phone.
Oh God, no, please don't. No, please don't. I'm sorry.
What the hell is wrong with you? I tell you to go to the store and get me the 500 iTunes card, and you are here playing nonsense music for me.
I'm just so happy that I've won $5 million. Have you won $5 million before? Weren't you happy?
I know that you're supposed to be happy, but you're supposed to wait. Let's finish our transaction first. You're supposed to go and get the 500 iTunes card. Once you send it, then you can start celebrating.
Oh, okay, so that's when I celebrate is when I get the card?
Are you going to the store now?
Yes.
Okay, start going.
Okay.
Start going now. Hang up the call. Enter your car. Let me know.
Okay.
Have you entered your car?
I'm getting in right now.
You start going?
Yes.
Once you get to the store, get 500 iTunes card. $500 iTunes card.
Okay. Do you mind if I turn on the radio?
Right now. Once you get, you can hang up. Once you get it, if you get home, just call me.
Well, hold on. I want to tell you something really important.
Once you get the card, if you get home, call me, okay?
Well, I'm sorry, what was that?
I said, once you get to the store, just call me, okay?
Where am I going to send the card once I pick it up?
I will text you right now. I will text you right now. Once you get to send it to this number, I will text you.
But what do I do with the card?
I said, once you get the card, scratch it and send it to this number that I used to call you, okay?
But am I sending it via, should I use the mail or should I use like FedEx or UPS?
Oh my God, don't send it to any email or FedEx or
where
UPS.
Where it began.
I said that I will text you with my number so you can send it.
But then I know it's growing strong. Was it the spring? And the spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along?
Hello.
Hello. We got disconnected.
Yeah. Yes, I disconnected. You are driving. That is why I disconnected.
Well, yeah, no, I just wanted to make sure you were still with me so I know where to send the card once I get it.
Okay, are you in the store now?
No, I'm driving. I unfortunately didn't have a time portal.
Keep driving. Just keep your phone and keep driving.
Okay. Touching hands.
Make sure that the store at
reach
your car.
Touching me. Touching you. The times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would. But now of the night, it doesn't seem so lonely. We fill it up with just me and you. And when I hurt runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? One. Touching one. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you, sweet Caroline. Gift cards never seemed so good. I've been inclined to buy this guy some gift cards too. Times never seem so good. Sweet Caroline, I believe they never could. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. Been inclined to believe they never would. Hey, Shhhbird, you still there?
Are you at the store now?
I'm getting closer, Shhhbird. When I get there, I just want to get an iTunes gift card, right?
Yes, get an iTunes gift card, $500.
And what do I do when I get the card?
once you get the card, make sure that the store has paid.
Okay.
You can scratch it.
Okay.
Once you scratch it, I will text you my number so you can text me.
Okay, great.
You hear me?
Yes. I'm gonna take it to the FedEx store, then you can just send me the address.
Fuck you, don't go to any FedEx. Don't go to any FedEx, okay? Once you get the card, just let me know. Then I will text you.
Okay.
Take a nice picture of the card and send it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a live one here. I can't wait to show you the next couple of videos. This goes on and gets better from here. So I hope you enjoy. If you would, like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.